Hey guys, Mike from CoachMikeMcDonald.com here. And if you ever wanted to create your own ebook for maybe selling it or generating leads or growing a business, well, today's video, I'm going to walk you through a simple way to make an ebook PDF download fast, for free, and really easy. And then how you can also use it to generate leads and sales and earn income with your business. So stay tuned. So what's really cool with an ebook is it's a simple strategy to set up. There's a lot of free tools out there to create a quality ebook. And then also you can use it to generate leads, make sales, or even just sell your ebook as an info product. So the first thing that you need to do is actually create the content. So basically I've already written a post or written a piece of content that I'm going to use to create my ebook. So today's ebook I'm going to make is how to make money with Instagram. And so I already wrote a very long post on this topic, but now I'm going to turn it into an ebook so I can use it for lead generation. I could even sell this ebook if I wanted to, or just use it as a free giveaway or a bonus for other things that I may offer. So it's a pretty cool strategy to use. And so the program that I use to create this is actually on Google Docs. So I've opened a new document and I'm just going to call it How to Make Money with Instagram. So that's what the ebook is going to be called. So I can just copy this. I'm going to take the title, paste it over here. I'm going to paste it in the middle here. Maybe not have it so big, right? So I'll make it centered. All right, sweet. So that's really the first step, right? You've got a title picked out, and then you start pasting it over in Google Docs. Now, for me, I've already created something that I'm going to turn into an ebook, but if you're just getting started, you can actually write it in Google Docs as well. So ideally, what you want to do for your ebook is create something of value that your target market actually wants. So you want to understand your target market, your niche, right? Their pain points, their needs, their wants, their goals, what they want to achieve. And so this is ideally what you want to center your ebook around. So I know I focus on like home business coaching, so helping people start a business, increase profits in their business, generate leads for their business. And so I know Instagram's one area that a lot of people are focused on right now. So teaching them how to earn money through that is a perfect fit for my niche. But you take whatever your niche is, right? So let's say you're in the health and fitness, the weight loss niche, whatever the case might be, you're going to create some type of ebook that serves that audience. So again, if you're in weight loss, maybe you create an ebook with 10 workouts or an eating plan guide or a 10-page ebook or 10 tips on how to lose weight fast, right? And so you just, again, create something that you understand that's going to help benefit your niche. And so if you're writing it for the first time, one cool hack that you can use within Google Docs is actually going under tools and then go into voice typing. I don't know if this will work while I'm actually recording a video, but we could try it here. So basically you click on this and then it's going to listen to what you say and then start typing it out. I guess it does work while I'm doing the video, right? So that's pretty cool demonstration of how it works. So as you can see, it does a really good job of understanding what you're saying, and then you can come back in and edit this later, but it's a very quick way to write an ebook very fast. So you can write thousands of words in a very short amount of time. So I'm going to turn this off so it stops writing everything out, but you kind of see the example of how this works and how you can quickly write an ebook with this strategy. So turn that off so it stops recording everything that I say. But from here, since I already wrote my post, I'm just going to come back over to my blog post. And then what's really cool too with Google Docs is you can actually copy and paste basically everything. So I'm going to come down here, scroll to the bottom. I said it's a pretty long post. So this is about 3,000, maybe 4,000 words with this blog post. And that's going to actually translate into a lot of pages in an ebook format, which is really cool as well. All right, cool. So now I've got it all broken down. It's got my images in there. It's got all the links in there, which is really cool. Formatting's pretty much the same. All right, awesome. So now what's great is this ebook is already written out. It's already in place. It's got all the highlighted links that I have in here. And so what's really beneficial with this strategy as well is that you could have affiliate offers throughout your ebook, driving traffic to different things, selling different products throughout this post. And so what's cool is in your ebook, it's already done for you if you've already written a blog post in this fashion. So again, I've got it all set up here. So it's basically done. And then what I can do, now that I've written it, I just go to File, Download As, PDF Document, and then it will save it as a PDF. So now it's down here. Let me move my little screen here. How to make money on Instagram PDF. So now basically I have an ebook that's done that I can start sharing it with people. Now, a really cool strategy to actually distribute this to your audience to create a lead magnet with this now, or to even sell it, is going to be in combination with Aweber, the email autoresponder, and then Google Drive as well. So let me pull up Google Drive really quick so you can see how you do that. So I'm just hopping to Google Drive. So now I'm over in Google Drive. I can actually just drag this over and download that. And it's going to start downloading in Google Drive. Again, pretty simple, nothing too crazy. Let me move my video here real quick. And now I can go on here. All right, so now that we're opening the file that we've just uploaded into Google Drive, you want to come up here to the three dots part. And you'll click on share, and then you can actually go to this setting here, and you want to make sure that it's on, anyone with the link can view. So this is basically what we're going to use later to deliver this to our lead magnet downloaders, right? So when people opt in, we're going to have a link that we can send people to this specific spot. So you want to make sure that you have that. So I'm actually just going to leave this right here because we'll come back to this. Now, from this point, you're going to hop on over into Aweber, which is basically an email autoresponder. So if you don't have this tool set up, I would definitely recommend setting it up, as it's a very effective way to automate your business. So as you set up a sales funnel system for your business, and as you start to deliver these lead magnets, it's going to be very powerful because you can automate it. So instead of somebody entering their name and email and you manually having to send it out to them, this is just already going to be done for you, which is very powerful. So first thing that you want to do is go into manage lists. And so I want to create a new list, and then I need to name my list. So I'm going to call it Make Money with Instagram. So I'll say get access to make money with Instagram PDF and updates from coachmacdonald.com. Cool. So now we'll go to the next step. Leave this confirmed option just right there. So we can come back and fix that later. Not a big deal. All right, so now I've made a new list. So the next step I want to do is to create a signup form. So I'm going to create a signup form. All right, so what's really cool is Aweber has these done-for-you forms that you can use as templates for giveaways for your lead magnet. So I'll choose that color, it's just a foundation. And so then I want to add an image. And so I need to add a new graphic, but I want to upload one. All right, sweet. So I've got how to make money with Instagram. I'm just going to move this over, upload it. So I've got the picture, that's the one I'm going to choose. I can put this on top. Stretch it out a bit. Name, email. Okay. Like, I don't want that on there, so I'll get rid of that. I don't need a footer. Make the top a little smaller. To remove the header, I don't need that. All right, and then I also want to have the option to get a phone number. So I'll create a new custom field. We'll do phone next. All right, and then I save it. And then I also just want to put and I want to checkbox. I want to say so I also want that acquired. Change the text to be a different color. All right, perfect. So now I've got a cool opt-in box. I wanted to say get instant access. Perfect. So now I have an opt-in form where I can gather somebody's information through this ebook. So I'm going to save. That's done. I'll go to the second step here. I'm going to call it make money with Instagram PDF. So right now I can leave this. I can have a setup where I direct people to a thank you page, which I highly recommend, as you can upsell on different products, offer more training, more tips, whatever the case might be. I'm just going to leave it basic for right now. I can come back and change this later, but I'll just save this for now. And then I can go into publish. And then this is where you can actually install your form on your website on a different page as well, which is really cool. So for me though, I want to go into legacy follow-up series, as this is where you can create the option to deliver your ebook now for new people that subscribe. So I can come into here. I'm going to set this up for this first email. I'll be like, get your free make money with Instagram PDF download. I could be like, hey, thanks for downloading your free PDF guide. Get access to it here. And so now what's cool is I can take this and go back to the link over here that I have, copy link. And now I will send that to them as the link. So now I'll just use this, give you an example, see what it looks like when somebody would open it, open a new incognito window. And now it opens right to your ebook PDF download that you created. So this is a really cool way where you can start to generate leads and sales for your business. You could charge people for this if you wanted to, and then make sure that they have to pay for it on like PayPal, for example, and then you forward it to them through an email autoresponder like this when they sign up for it. So it's a pretty cool strategy, a pretty simple way to make an ebook, and it's a simple free strategy you can use to now have your own ebook that you can start using to generate leads and sales and signups for your business. So again, guys, hopefully you got some benefit and value out of this video. If you did, feel free to comment and share, and definitely let me know in the comments if you had more questions about this or would like to learn more about setting up a system like this for your business. Also, if you'd like to get the tools that I mentioned in this video, like Aweber, for example, I just head on over to coachmikemcdonald.com/Aweber. You can actually set up that tool that I walked through in this video. There'll also be a link in the description below this video. And then again, if you'd like to set up a sales funnel system as well to really maximize giving away your ebook to generate leads and sales, I'll have a link below the video as well with a free 14-day trial to set up a sales funnel system for your business as well. But again, guys, if you don't yet have a specific business to promote, but you'd like to start one, there's also going to be a link in the description below this video to teach you how to set up an affiliate marketing business to give away products like this, to generate leads and sales, and start building a profitable business from home. If you'd like to check that out, head to coachmikemcdonald.com/success, or again, you can actually click on the link below this video as well. So again, guys, though, thanks so much for tuning in. Implement this strategy. It'll help you out a lot, and we'll talk to you more soon.